Festival Queen. My name is Macy Johansson, and I attend Timpson High School.
Good evening, ladies, and God, goodness gracious.
Hey, y'all. I am first runner-up, Kirsten Turner, and I attend Shelbyville High School.
Good morning. I'm Bailey Bressman, and I attend Center High School.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Hannah Jameson, and I attend Shelbyville High School.
Well, good morning, everyone. I'm Maddie Russell, and I attend Center High School.
Hello, everyone. I'm Madison Hicks, and I attend Sonoma High School.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Olivia Johnson, and I attend Center High School.
Hello, everyone. I'm Cheyenne Burns, and I attend Center High School.
Thank you. What a beautiful group of ladies we have. And now, let's cut the feathers, Mason. Festival is officially open. Enjoy yourselves for the next 3 days. As always, there's great food and entertainment. We've got new food this year. We've got some new arts and crafts. Don't forget about the photography show across the street at Vision Source. And we've got the new, in case you didn't know, the quilt show and the arts and crafts are going to be at the AgriLife Extension office at the old elementary school over there. We've got Canorama, we've got art show, metalwork, woodwork, and much more for the local youth and adults. And remember, the Fun Run and 5K will be held at the Civic Center Saturday morning. So again, thank y'all for coming. Y'all have fun.
Yeah. She was the prince of the house.